So there you have it, guys. Four exercises, okay? Worked in the same sequence. Remember, the main thing is keep the muscle under tension. That's one. We're working on strength. And also make sure your last three or four reps are working your body and your muscles to failure. That will give you a pump, okay? And also make sure you cut down your recovery times in between the workout as well. Hope you enjoyed the video. My name is Coach Martin Gooden. Speak to you soon.